require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and flight information signs. Smoking, the use of cigarettes, or any smoking product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta connection flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, and two window exits over the wing. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, fly to eliminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exit nearest to you and keep in mind that may be timing. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatory and above the seat will open to reduce oxygen mass. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over the nose and mouth. Put the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask as necessary. Normally, and note that oxygen is flowing, even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others. Seat cushions can be used for flotation. To use, pull up to remove the bottom cushion. When you enter the aircraft, hold the cushion to your chest with the straps facing away. Put your arms through the straps and hold your wrist. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use the life vest for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, wear the safety life vest for in-lab children. Before we take off, be sure seat backs are upright, tray tables and turn on operator stove, windows and exit doors to 1A are unobstructed, and aisle armrests are lowered. Then, take a moment to receive the safety information card in your pocket. As we complete our final safety check, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight today.
At home, I'll be turning off the cabin lighting. There's a reading light located above the seat. The window shades in the exit row on 1A should be open, unobstructed. Armrest in the aisle seat should be down at this time. Our flight to Minneapolis, St. Paul will take approximately 20 minutes. 10 minutes up, 10 minutes down, take off and touch down. But please let me know if I can make the flight more comfortable. I realize it's a little warm and stuffy on board. What will help is if we can close the window shades on the sunny side of the aircraft and turn the air gaskers to full. There's also a manual air conditioner in your seat cockpit. It looks just like the safety information. Thank you very much for the analysis.
Pretzels, did not get pretzels. Did you want pretzels? Oh, okay. Well, that's for sharing.
I thought I had a second.
You get two for sharing. We're just shutting down one.
News, we're leaving now, so window shades in the exit row in 1A should be open, unobstructed. Double check your seatbelts, make sure they're securely fastened. Switch the cell phone to airplane mode, please, and we'll, if I missed you on snacks, we'll get them once we get in the air. Let's get on the way to Minneapolis.
Thank you.
miles members, especially affiliate milers. Your business and loyalty is greatly appreciated by the entire Delta family. We've now reached altitude where it's safe to use approved electronic devices. Please note that federal regulations still prohibit the use of mobile phones during flight. Additional information regarding electronic devices can be found in the Sky Magazine located at Delta.com. For your convenience, there's a restroom at the back of the aircraft. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign. And even after the captain turns off the fasten seatbelt sign, it's always a good idea to keep that belt securely fastened about you, just in case we encounter some clear air turbulence or some rough air. And due to the short nature of today's flight, we will not have the normal snack and beverage service. In fact, the captain advised me due to a weather and possible turbulence, he wanted me to remain seated for the rest of the flight. You can ring your flight and call button if you have an emergency. I know some of you have close connections. I'll try to get updated information as you get close to Minneapolis. Thank you very much. We should be landing in approximately 10 minutes. ladies and gentlemen, we have a big favor to ask. We have several people with very short connections, like 30, 40 minutes. So the favor is, if Minneapolis, St. Paul is your final destination, and you're not in a big hurry today, or if you have more than 2 hours connecting time, if you wouldn't mind remaining on board just a little bit longer to allow those passengers with fairly close connecting flight to keep playing first, I'm sure they do the same for you.
Charlie 13.
when opening overhead vents to prevent injuries at music conditions during flight and sometimes in landing. You may now use mobile phones and other handheld electronic devices or other laptop or PC not to use at this time. We invite you to visit Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking for flight management, timeouts, and comfort download and provide Delta app. And your feedback is important to us. Delta is always looking for ways to improve the way we do business and make the experience more enjoyable. If you enjoy your flight today, please log on to Delta.com and let us know more. On the other hand, if you have areas for improvement, please log on to Delta.com and let us know about that as well. Top of the main page, all the way to the right, you can hear your comments and complaints. So let's see your feedback. I'm Delta, the Sky Team, and our global partners. We thank you for flying with us this evening. We've enjoyed having you on board and serving you. Look forward to flying with you again in the very near future. Have a wonderful day in Minneapolis and all over our destination. As we taxi quickly to the gate, C-27 Charlie 27, take a moment, look around your seat area, especially the seat pocket, your cell phone, your chargers, car keys, passports. Make sure you take everything off the airplane that you brought with you. If you think valet check luggage, you can clean it on the jet bridge using the large pink sign. The way you can think valet check luggage, we ask you to stand against one of the walls and arrive on the side of the jet bridge. For passengers without pink valet check luggage, you can only find it. Now, on behalf of this Minneapolis Space Flight Crew, we thank you for flying Endeavor Air, the Delta Connection Carrier, for excellent service. Enjoy having you on board and hope to see you again soon. Enjoy the rest of the day. Get off at the second
We'll be right back.